Welcome for Dan Hollander.
Time for Dan Hollander to make a move up from fourth place. Perhaps make the world team once again. He did it last year and had a top 10 finish in Edmonton. He's in a good spot right now. Eldridge leading ahead of Scott Davis.
And there are some very talented guys behind him nipping at his heels.
He can feel it. He wants that place back.
Well, he surprised almost everyone by winning the bronze medal last year in San Jose.
Part of it's due to his sense of humor. Look at the quality he has in this. Oh, wonderful height, and then it was too high. Yeah, completely got a step off on the end.
What do you mean it was too high, Brian?
Well, it was too high. His rotation broke out so high above the ice, he's not used to that timing. So he didn't know where the ice was exactly.
Is it triple axle? Oh, nice. That, again, is that exceedingly hard entry into that second jump. That's a very tough jump over in a camel spin. That takes a lot of energy at this point in the program. It's one of the reasons why you don't see really fast blurred spins. It takes too much energy away from the triple jumps.
This is a young man who, as a child, had a great fear of being in front of crowds and performing and competing. I'm very involved with Taekwondo, one of the martial arts. And wears a ring with a saying, Pil Sung, in Korean, which means certain victory. Come a long way.
The outside edge that he gets onto here. That's very hard. See the circle on the ice? Now he's on a back inside edge.
Just a fighter, and what a competitor to do that.
He's also skating hurt. He's had tendonitis, and he has an orthotic that he's wearing. In a lot of pain during his practice sessions this week.
I really like the way he skates. You know, it's clean cut. I mean, there's nothing superfluous or added on to it or pretentious about it. He's got a sense of humor. He's a wonderful athlete, and he's a real fighter.
Yeah, the sense that he's able to laugh at himself on the ice, too, wants us to smile along with him. Damon Allen in second place is up after this message and a word from our ABC stations. Tuned for the United Airlines Hawaiian Open. And tonight, starting at 7 o'clock Eastern, 6 Central, America's Funniest Home Videos, followed by Turning Point, and then First Do No Harm. That's tonight on ABC.
The judges' marks for Dan Hollander for technical merit.
One of the most animated skaters, Dan Hollander, along with his coach, Diana Ronayne. Those are his technical merit marks.
And they would
have up to 5.7, Dick.
They would have been higher had he been able to complete just a few more of those triples, but very good.
5.5 and 5.6.
I mean, an example is, look at how good this triple axel is. Watch the line, the body, very straight, and he gets wonderful height on it. Look at the lift up there. Now, that's good. Now, watch the landing, and the foot right there. The foot, you see, is still in front. And that's what makes it so difficult going right up into this double toe loop.
Now, remember, Dan Hollander not only trying to win, but trying to make the top three and get a spot on the world team. Now his presentation marks 5.6 up to 5.9. So those are good enough to put him in second place, right behind the leader, Todd Eldridge.